When faced with a pathology in the upper third of the uterine cavity, do you anticipate procedural difficulty?
When we're doing operative hysteroscopy, getting the tissue from the cornea is extremely challenging.
When I had a difficult to reach lesion or a lesion that I could not completely excise with a mechanical device, I either had to accept the fact that I was not going to resect the entire lesion or switch to a electrosurgical technique with a loop electrode.
Reach for the far corners of the uterus with the MyoSure Reach device, an evolution of the trusted MyoSure device design. It has a cutting window less than 1 millimeter from the distal tip to help you access hard-to-reach areas, including the upper third of the uterine cavity, for removal of polyps and fibroids up to 3 centimeters.
Having the shorter distance from the tip to the window makes it easier to reach those hard-to-reach lesions that are up at the fundus and in the cornea.
I'm able to get into corners, which I really can't do with my loop resectoscope. So if I have a polyp or a little lesion in the cornea, and especially now with the MyoSure Reach, we're able to completely remove that pathology.
Removing benign lesions completely may decrease the likelihood of symptom recurrence. When resecting tissue simulated in the upper region of a model uterine cavity, the MyoSure Reach device gets 3 times closer to the uterine wall than the MyoSure Classic device and removes 25% more tissue.
We get a quick excision and a complete excision, which is essential in these cases.
Certainly with the MyoSure Reach, with the fundal pathology being that it's less of a challenge, that's going to speed up your operative time.
Approach challenging resections with confidence with the MyoSure Reach device. Discover more at MyoSure.com/reach and contact your Hologic sales representative today.